boxing legend Emanuel Steward, one of the greatest trainers in the history of the sport, a person who's worked with 41 different world champions as a manager and as a trainer, from Tommy Hearns to Prince Nassim Hamed to Julio Cesar Chavez to Oscar De La Hoya to Jermaine Taylor to James Toney to Vladimir Klitschko to Gamboa to many other great ones, is in the hospital. He had surgery. There are rumors this morning, actually started yesterday, that Steward passed away. That is not the case. His sister told USA Today that he's still with us. So pray for him. Pray for his quick recovery. I have to say, on a personal basis, I met Steward many, many times. One of the nicest people you will meet. Always gracious. Always cool. So let's hope he gets well soon. Stay tuned. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Elise Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.